Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Listen.
On the far end of the room. Might we investigate?
Don't linger. Bad weirdness underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Xenos behind! Reorient!
To begin from.
Hear that?
Bypass and damage.
The wall. More carvings.
related to the previous set.
I got signals! Closing fast! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow!
By Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Xenos ain't waiting!
Door.
Clearly, Wayland Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor. Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
There is a commonality, a sequence shared with the first set.
Xenos got riled again!
Thank you.
chance.
How long did the company know about this place? Is this why they built Paula Station?
That would suggest Weyland-Yutani has studied these ruins for over 2 decades. There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Ambush.
What is this?
It's got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
Negative pattern match. Are more present. These appeared in previous sets. I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
Grabbing ammo.
Section.
What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Weyland equipment around it.
Team.
there's a control system?
Rearming. Aid kits here. Rearming. Patching up. Patching up. Mine is ready to go.
Weyland-Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
Could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Deploy.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as the Engineers. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.